Hey everybody, what's up? I wanted to give a real quick update on our outreach to the cold weather shelter in West Los Angeles. I wanted to also thank everybody that donated, everybody that came out to support: Crystal, Patrick, Eric, Willow, Moina, Tiffany. Thank you guys so much for showing up in a mighty big way and helping me distribute all these donations to the people there at the cold weather shelter here in West Los Angeles. I also wanted to say major thanks to everybody who donated clothes, hygiene kits, soap, toilet paper, everything. I want to thank everybody who donated for this and believes in my project because they know what it is all about. And they know what I'm all about. So thank you very much for that. We do have plans to return to the cold weather shelter in March. March 15th, the cold weather shelter closes, and the 160 to 170 people who actually stay there at the cold weather shelter in the evenings will no longer have a place to sleep. Hopefully, their needs will get addressed, most of them anyway. From what I know about homelessness, all of their needs being addressed or all of them being in housing is pretty slim to none. So what we're going to do is we're going to go back in March before it closes for a Do Something Saturday, where we're not only going to provide clothes, we're also going to provide meals. So if you are a restaurant in the Los Angeles area and wishes to donate fresh food, not food that you have already prepared for your kitchens, but fresh food to feed the 160 to 170 people at the cold weather shelter here in West Los Angeles, please get in touch with me. If you guys would like to donate clothing, we need jackets, we need sleeping bags, we need jeans. Jeans were a big request. So we need jeans in all sizes, men and women, warm coats, beanies, and items for Do Something kits. Please go to the website www.dosomethingsaturday.org and see which items are in the Do Something kits. You can also read my blog, because I'll be talking about which items we are gathering for the cold weather shelter winter roundup. We still have a bunch of things planned for this month. Valentine's Day for children at Children's Hospital, which will be the second weekend. Then we have an outreach to people living with HIV/AIDS. Then the last weekend is a huge outreach along the beach in Santa Monica. Once again, please feel free to email me or go to the website www.dosomethingsaturday.org and get involved. Live the dream, be the change. Peace.